First, put the batteries. Then test this one. Turn it on. And then the gray one. Turn on. And then the start light. It showed green lights. So it's okay now.